Oh my god, the meat writing is crazy.